Riley Jamet has been heating up for the Lady Vikings. She's been an instrumental cog in the team's three-game win streak. Jamet led Big Ben with 20 points and 14 rebounds in a win over Northwest Indian College Tuesday. Here's Sean Wells with an in-depth look at the talented sophomore.
Riley Jamet is a shooter for the Lady Vikes. The 5'9 sophomore out of Southern Idaho thinks her team has great potential.
I think we have a lot of great potential. I expect us to, do well shooting-wise. Coach Brooks has had us work a lot on, shooting and, working as a team. So I expect great things out of us. And as long as we play as a team, we'd be successful.
Riley thinks shooting is the best part of her game.
So I would have to say it would be my shooting. In high school, I wasn't a very good shooter. But I came here and I started working with Coach Wilkes, and I had a really great shooting percentage last year. I'm always working on it. There's always things I can improve on in all parts of my game. But I would definitely say that shooting is probably my strong point this year.
Lady Vikes have great team chemistry. Riley thinks that bodes well come conference play.
And Coach Wilkes has really made that a focus this year, is to, be a team, focus on the team. We don't talk bad about each other. If we have a situation, we go and talk to each other about it or a concern, and we're just all really good friends, and that makes being a team, easy.
Big Ben hosts Yakima Valley Saturday afternoon. Be sure and set your dial on Channel 1 for the live action. The Lady Vikings tip it off at 2. The Running Vikes play at 4. If Rada boys basketball moved up to the number 3 spot in the just-released 2A Associated Press poll, the Tigers are sporting an 8-game win streak and have a firm grasp on first place with a 14-1 record in the CWAC standings. If Rada's only loss of the season was to Prosser January the 6th, the Tigers have a 2-game lead over East Valley with 3 games left in the regular season. If Rada closes out against Prosser, Othello, and East Valley, the Tigers need to take 1 of 3 to claim the conference title. The district tournament gets underway on Valentine's Day at Sunnyside High School. The Moses Lake girls have won 4 of their last 5 games, but dropped to number 8 in the latest AP rankings. The Chiefs, at 7-2, were ranked as high as number 4, but dropped down a few pegs after losses to Sunnyside and Wenatchee. Moses Lake, currently in 3rd in the Big 9 standings, matches up with Sunnyside at home tonight. The Chiefs close out the regular season at Eastmont and West Valley. The Moses Lake boys have taken 10 of 11 games to move into 2nd with a 7-2 record. The Chiefs trail 9-0 Davis by 2 games with 3 to go. Quincy and Efreda heads to Wapato this weekend for the District 5-6 Wrestling Championships. The number 2 ranked Warden Cougars will wrestle in the Central Washington 2B sub-regionals at Orrville. We'll be right back after this.